Here we have the Lego AK-47, and it's a pretty good build. It's like, it generally just a smooth gun on that looks, and it looks pretty cool. And like, you generally, some of these pieces, like this corn brick, for example, actually, this brick, oh, I normally never use these bricks. Sorry, that's a cool change, because it's like the first time I ever use them. I have them, I don't even use them, and that's a weird thing. Also, here I have a fire selector, like auto and all that stuff. AR style grip, which is pretty cool. And yes, this has taught me how to make a AR pistol grip, you know, that type of stuff. And it's actually pretty cool. It's got all these little details in. And I've never known how to make one. And I've always tried, but I've never known how to make one. I'm not gonna have some Lego people looking at it. Like, it's a museum. Like, we have the trigger. Pretty cool trigger. And also we have the magazine. But the funny thing is, the magazine is a lot bigger, but it kept on breaking, so I had to make it smaller. And it's only 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. It's only 13 big. So sorry guys. We put it in like so. Guys, this magazine is so fragile. Look, it breaks so easily. And it's annoying because when I have to load it in, it's probably gonna break or something. And that's what I hate about it. Hey, look, and also we have the release, magazine release. Another note. And if you guys want the tutorial, it'll be in the description below. This is not my idea for the AK, it was Jim's Lego Guns idea. So if you want the tutorial, it's in the link in the description. And also we have I have to lift this up sometimes to actually work. Because if you don't lift this up, it doesn't even work at all. And sometimes it's annoying. It just goes here and it doesn't flip back. So I have to fire something. Ooh! And also we have the star front end. It's actually pretty cool. At first I didn't even have these pieces, and I was like, bro, how am I supposed to make this? And I found so many, and I was like, oh, phew! Don't have to put no more. And also, you know, the back got lots of detail. He's also got all these little lumpy bits. And also we have, if you lift it up, it's pretty cool. You have sights. You can look down on the side, on the front. Oh no, it's kind of broken. Yeah, it's kind of cool. So you have the sights that I'm not gonna show you, but you know it. It's gonna go over there. You have the gun, and this is the main part of the gun. So thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to the channel, and if you want to tutorial to the gun, it'll be in the link in the description. So guys, thank you for watching, and as always, see you in the next one. Bye.